What was that?
Oh, it was nothing.
That didn't sound like nothing.
It was nothing.
That sounded like lumbago, which comes from the lower lumbar system of the spine. To understand how this may arise, it is necessary to have a general understanding of the spinal anatomy in the lower lumbar region. Common causes include improper lifting and poor posture.
What?
Strained back.
Besides, I've far too much work to do over the next few days to spend them in bed, and so do all of you. Now let's get back to work, shall we? Besides which, I have lists that need checking.
I'm worried. Aren't you worried?
If Santa says he's fine, then he's fine. Like Santa said, we have a lot of work to do.
Yeah, and maybe it's just a small muscle strain.
I never strained anything.
You never worked either.
That's not true. I worked really hard on my letter to Santa this year.
I haven't written mine yet. I need to write it tonight.
Oh, me too. I hope it's not too late. Do you think it's too late?
Well, I wrote mine over 2 weeks ago.
Well, what did you ask for, Buns?
Well, I like the puppy point Dexter got last year so much, I decided I wanted a pet of my own.
A puppy!
A kitten!
A snake! Incident reports over to HR. Gotta pick up Santa's dry cleaning. Got that Zoom meeting with Jack Frost in the morning. Oh, I need a hot pocket.
Stanley, maybe we should try to be a little quieter. Most of the elves are still asleep.
Almost finished! I just need to try one more thing!
Good morning, Tinker!
So nice to see you up so bright and early, especially after last night's overnight work call. Very productive indeed!
That's great, Point Dexter.
What? Oh, there, I'll fix.
Something else to cross off my list.
So what was wrong with it?
And the malfunctioning power supply system was preventing an electrical current flow from one metal contact to the other, which was preventing the flow through the wires to the filament, which was preventing the bulb from emitting photons!
Wow, you're a genius.
How did you fix that?
I plugged it in.
Stanley? Good morning, elves. Nothing to worry about, just finishing a little routine maintenance.
Good morning, my elves. How is everyone?
How are you feeling, Santa?
Oh, I'm fine. I'm fine. Thank you very much for asking. Oh, Poindexter, how are things progressing?
Fantastic. I'm happy to report. We're on schedule!
Wonderful!
And yes, there are just in time for the first reading of the Spirit Meter!
Now that's a healthy reading. We should have no trouble getting the sleigh off the ground tonight. All right, my friends, let's get ready for the big night ahead. What's this?
Oh, no! Here we go again. This happens every year.
Nobody panicked!
Anna, I wish I were okay.
I appreciate the concern, but I'm fine.
Maybe we should talk to Mrs. Claus.
Yeah. No, there's no need to involve Mrs. Claus. You all are overreacting here. We need to focus on getting the spirit meter back to its original reading if we're to have any hope of getting the sleigh off the ground tonight. Positive thoughts are in order.
Of course, you're right. We need to focus on getting your spirits higher and you feeling better, Santa.
But I told you I'm fine.
I hate to admit it, but I'm starting to get worried.
Oh, Poindexter, you're always worried. It's gonna work out.
What will we do if Santa can't deliver all the toys?
You're right. We need to start thinking of a backup plan. Elf, put your thinking caps on and think. Our budget.
Oh, I got it. What if we just file for an extension this year?
That'll never work.
We're overthinking this. It's very obvious. One of us will just have to fill in for Santa this year.
Hate to admit it, Buttons, but you're right. And as much as I'd like to do this myself, I'm a little bit busy this time of year. Check me 23.
I don't believe anybody asked you, Poindexter.
But if not Poindexter, then who's going to do it?
Well, me.
Tinker, you have the most Christmas spirit out of all of us. That's perfect.
Well, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Need a little work, but you can do this!
A lot of work.
There's a saying here up north that helps us put our best foot forth. If you want to fill the shoes of Mr. C, make sure your sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingle-y. Come here, Tinker! Wash when the room is gloomy and its atmosphere is called a quits. You must remember that December is a time for glitz. Never rest until each limb on your Christmas tree is sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingly.
When did you rehearse all of this?
Pick up every ornament on every nook and every shelf. While you're busy decorating, why not decorate yourself? Soon you'll put a smile on every person you see. That's...
Oh, a sparkle, a twinkle, a sparkling shelf.
Both of them. And if you're at a loss, remember the phrase that says to thine own elf be true.
To thine own elf be true.
For when it comes to Christmas Eve, look inside and you know what to do.
You know just what to do. Put some cheery father all on every cheek and every nook. Tinsel every corner till it's Christmas everywhere you look. Give the world a holiday that's bright as can be. Make it sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingly.
better idea?
Not really.
Tinker, sometimes part of growing up is accepting responsibility. We have a responsibility to deliver on Christmas morning. And I mean, I must admit, I don't think that is gonna work.
Now what?
Back to the drawing board?
I still believe in Santa Claus. Maybe that's just because I'm still a kid at heart. I still believe in old Saint Nick, but then again, maybe that's the trick. We need to retreat to a world of make-believe.
This time of year is for
the roof, baby!
Up on the roof, baby!
Up on the roof!
here. Before the spirit falls again, fill up the stockings. We should be rushing things, so get to work again.
Thank you.